And our next item on the agenda is the student board members report.
Good evening, Team BCPS. My name is Omar Rashid, and I am your new student member of the Board of Education for the 2019-2020 school year. I would like to start my first mob report by thanking everyone who has helped and welcomed me throughout this long and exciting process. I moved to Baltimore County 2 short years ago with my dad from Ethiopia seeking better education, and I'd have to say BCPS has done a lot for me as a student, and I want every student to feel the warmth and the difference this school's system can make, whether it's from a single teacher or any BCPS staff. I am ready and thrilled to be a voice, a bridge, and a friend to all 114,000 plus students here at BCPS. As a student member of the board, my job is to represent the students and bring their best interests to the board, and I need us all to make sure to remember who we are working for with every decision we make, which is none other than the students. I am here to represent the diverse body of BCPS and to make every student, no matter their religion, race, or socioeconomic background, feel included and understands their school system. I am also excited to work with our new superintendent, with whom I have already had several meetings with and shared student feedback on facilities, mental health, bullying, as well as my initiatives on AP rigor, equity, and closing the achievement gap. Our year is just getting started, and I am here for the better of all BCPS students. Also, stay tuned for Open Mic with Omar, which will be my new show where we'll use it to talk about different topics with a variety of people to reach a wider audience. Follow me on social media to stay updated, and I look forward to getting to work. Thank you, and have a good rest of the summer.